But yeah, people then for stop pulling the race card, man. Card, it don't exist. It don't exist. There is a little element of racism here and there, whatever, yeah, but it's not enough to keep a certain race behind. No, this is not the fucking 40s, yeah? This is 2020, yeah? Even 20 years ago, no. No, I've never experienced racism like that. Yeah, obviously, man, seeing one, two things, but that's just individuals, whatever. I've never, man, all talking about the systems locking us up. Bro, you're locking yourself up. There's man in jail who think they're in jail because, oh, you know, it just happened. Or, you know, the government and that, they want to see me behind. No, fam, you put yourself in prison. Yeah? You put yourself in prison. Yeah? You went out there and you shot someone. Yeah? You went out there and you robbed that shop. Yeah, you went out there and you committed these crimes and that. Yeah, or the government put me in prison or whatever. No, you put yourself in prison. Yeah, you went out there and you committed crimes. Yeah, I've never heard of a murderer killing someone, breaking into HMP ISIS or HMP Belmarsh and locking himself up. Yeah, you put yourself in there. Your actions put yourself in there.